Most professing Christians believe that they are saved, but they do not have Jesus. They have salvation delusion. They believe that they have something that they do not have. They do not have the Spirit of Christ, and they are not following Jesus on the straight and narrow road. We only have the hope of salvation if we follow Jesus Christ. And as long as we follow Jesus and stay with Him, Jesus Christ alone is the way, is the truth, and He is the life. If we don't have Jesus, we don't have life. We don't have hope of salvation. We have to deny ourselves every day, pick up our cross, and follow Jesus Christ. To follow Jesus is not an easy way, because we have to follow His way. We cannot follow our own way or the ways of the world. We have to follow the ways of Jesus. We have to be led by the Holy Spirit and do what Jesus commands us to do. We have to serve Him and His kingdom. Our life must be about Jesus, not about ourselves. We are here to serve Jesus and His kingdom. We have to follow Him every day until the very end. We do not have salvation yet. We have the hope of salvation if we follow Jesus Christ and obey Him until the very end. May Jesus bless you.
Jesus Christ is alive and hell is real. I am here to introduce you to Jesus Christ so that you can know Him and follow Him and have eternal life. Subscribe to my channel to learn more about Jesus. May Jesus bless you.